South Indian without his coffee and a North Indian without her chai. Everybody has a dietary habit that they just can't give up. Does this just mean that half the world can't avail of homeopathy? Fret not. There are no specific diet restrictions while taking homeopathic medicines. Restrictions, if any, are only disease-related, which are common to every system of medicine. For example, if you're suffering from diabetes, you're advised to reduce sugar and carbohydrates. If you're suffering from high blood pressure or kidney problems, you're advised to reduce salt intake. All conventional medicine acts through the absorption in the bloodstream, while homeopathy acts through nerve endings. The maximum nerve endings are under your tongue, and anything that coats the tongue may reduce the impact of the homeopathic medicine. That is why the only restriction is to not eat or drink anything 30 minutes before or after the consumption of homeopathic medicines, whatever be your dietary fix, tea, coffee, or the occasional glass of wine. Let homeopathy be your fix for good health. 3 cheers to that.